everybody. Welcome to Marchant Chevrolet. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the 2015 Chevy Suburban. Good-looking vehicle here, black in color. Got some nice-looking Chevy chrome wheels. We're going to walk around this LT version of the Suburban today and see what it's all about. If there's any dents, dings, scratches, imperfections, you know I will point them out to you on camera. We already got the vehicle cranked up with our remote start system, which is nice. Also got power tailgate, smart key. You know, the Suburban is a phenomenal SUV by Chevrolet. It really is. You got your LED daytime running lights here, the chrome, the gold bow tie, the sensors in the front, technology at its finest. Then I'm really liking these wheels on here. 22-inch chromed out Chevrolet wheels. At first I thought they might have been an aftermarket rim brand, but no, they got the bow tie right there in the center cap. And you got a beautiful set of, let's see, what are these? Bridgestone Dueler HL tires, low profile 45 series, brand new tires at that. Still got the yellow going around. You know you got new tires. Running boards. Tinted windows all the way around, so pretty clean. Now the Suburban is, yeah, it's big. It's got a lot of room. It's like a big school bus for your family. It's also got backup sensors, backup camera, tow package, and like I said, power tailgate. Hit that twice, opens it right up. And look how fast that tailgate gets up and moves. That's pretty quick. The positive thing about buying a Suburban over a Tahoe is all the space you get and still have third row seats up. Okay, that's the thing you want to think about, folks. Remember that. When you're buying a Tahoe, you're only getting this much room. The third row ends right here. So you got that much room in a Tahoe. In the Suburban, you got double the cargo space in the back. And again, like I said, you still can use your third row seat. If you don't need to use a third row seat as much, then the Tahoe may be a little more, you know, up to speed for you. There's the back tires again, brand new, as you can tell, brand new 22-inch tires there for you. All right, so let's take a look at this. You can't see it, but it is a certified pre-owned vehicle. It says it's got 41,193 on the mileage, and the price is actually pretty good here, folks. Look at this, 39,986. 39,000. When you look at this vehicle, you're saying, oh, this is 50 grand all day long. But $39,000 and 40,000 miles on a 2015 Suburban LT. Leather, power everything, windows, mirrors, power seats, memory seats, Bose stereo. Boom, you got your power seats, your lumbar, your leather seat. I mean, does it get any better than this? Well, it can. You can get a sunroof, you can get rear DVD, you can get captain row seats, which that's what we already have. No, we got one big bench seat there, but yeah, you can get a few more upgrades on your Suburban, but for the most part, this is really nice and has just about everything you would want on your Suburban. Again, not everybody needs every little feature. Even got the new smartphone wireless charging setup, AC blows cold, I like it, okay? Let's take a look at the back seats, see how clean they are. That's the unlock button there. And yeah, look how clean the floors are. That's what we do, folks. We're showing you the condition of the vehicle and just how clean it really is. It smells good. You got rear heated seats, power outlets, spots to throw your tablets. Life just got better right here today at Marchant Chevrolet. Come on down and see us, folks. We'd love to sell you a new Chevy Suburban, a Tahoe, a Chevy Traverse, whatever it is you're looking for. We love to work with you. We always tell you, folks, all new vehicles, $98 or factory invoice, but all pre-owned cars have no dealer admin fees, no dock fees of any kind. Good old Rob Marchant in there says, no aspirin needed at all. It's no nonsense car buying here at Marchant Chevy. Visit us online at marchantchevy.com. And as usual, folks, thanks for watching the review. We'll see you then.